But yeah, this is kind of like, it's bumming me out. I'm having a mental breakdown.
It's surreal.
Damn, I ain't know the fucking
Okay, y'all, so basically I have been so, don't mind my hair, I need to fix it. I was trying to go for a side part this time because I'm in a side part in a minute. And I like curled it like pin curls and it's really tight and I don't like how tight it is. I wish it was looser. So that's why I got it up. Ow, I almost broke my nail. That's why I got it back in this clip because I'm kind of waiting for the curls to just drop. Because I don't like it looking tight like this because my hair looks real short and Shirley Temple like, and I'm not giving Shirley Temple. Love you, girl, but I'm not trying to look like you. I'm basically stressed out. I'm jobless. I cannot find a job. I literally just went to the outlets and I went in like, I want to say like 5 different stores. Mind you, I've already applied for like different places. So I have an interview with Panda, a virtual interview with Panda today. So fingers crossed I get the job. But yeah, this is kind of like, it's bumming me out. And like, it's mentally stressing me out because school starting back, I already got to worry about keeping my GPA up and like actually being a scholar this semester. Then on top of that, I'm jobless. Then my birthday is literally this semester, so my 21st birthday. So it's really pissing me off that I can't get a job because the job that I had, the lady don't like me. And literally she fucking did the absolute most. She singled me out. She was literally the worst supervisor ever. And now I'm not working there. And that was a job that I felt like I knew for sure I was gonna have and I was gonna be able to save up some money. But now I'm literally broke. So I don't know. I just feel like maybe it's a reason that life just seems like it's going to shits for me right now. Like maybe like God's gonna turn it around at some point and it's gonna be like money like falling out the sky. But it's like I really just don't feel myself. I don't know. I just feel really like everything just seems like it's going wrong. Like, I don't know. Everything just seems like it's going really, really wrong and nothing's going the way that I wanted to. My semester last year, everything was perfectly fine. Like, I had a job. Now my birthday is coming up and I'm literally jobless. I have $0. So it's just like, I'm not even gonna be able to save up for my birthday because by the time, if I even get a job, by the time that's gonna be damn February, unless I get the job at Panda, which they pay pretty good, but I would have preferred to work in a clothing store. But I mean, if I have to work at Panda, that's not that bad. Like, I like Panda. I actually eat at Panda a lot. So I wouldn't hate working at Panda. I just never worked with food before, but they give me the job, I'm gonna take it. So yeah, I don't know. Hopefully things work out to where I get the job at Panda, because it's really sucking to me that my birthday is literally in 3 months and I have not saved up anything. So my little photo shoot I wanted to do, my cute outfit, my hair that I wanted to do, the place I wanted to go to, I can't even do none of that. Then on top of that, we got parties this semester. Like, it's just, everything is just going so bad. Like, I don't know. I just feel like nothing's working out. But I'll pray on it some more and hopefully things work out the way they're supposed to. But this is really bumming me out. Like, I am literally like mentally done. Like, I'm so stressed with everything. If you've been there, comment that you've been in this position before. But I've never just been like, I don't know, mentally just done. Like, just so much shit going on, but I'm kind of just like overwhelmed, like borderline depressed. Like, it's just so bad. I literally be about to fucking cry every 2 damn seconds. Like, I literally just be holding that shit in. It's so bad. But hopefully things get better. Hopefully I get the job so I can at least start working. That'll make me feel a little bit better. But, yeah. I'm on the way to McDonald's right now to get me something to eat before class. This 3-hour class that I have to go to. Hopefully it's not 3 hours because it is the first week of school. So hopefully he doesn't do us like that. But I like this teacher though. Dr. T, you watching this, which you probably would never watch this, but Dr. T, if you watching this, I'll fuck with you. You're definitely on my top five of favorite teachers at Cookman's. So I'll see you guys when I get to McDonald's, which I'm damn near there now. But yeah.
Many unbearable hours later.
Yeah, y'all, this water's it's like 60 degrees and we're at the beach in the water. Feet out, toes out, hose out, you know. Yeah, this is the pool. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, we made it. We made it past the...
Day 2.
Don't come back over here, air out.
Right, I'll be lying.
You're in my business.
Y'all say supposed to be walking with me, huh?
That's a talk.
I'm about to be studying. I got a quiz.
Hey y'all, so I have literally had, or I'm having, a mental breakdown and I still have to go to fucking class. Because I had applied for a job and I had got an interview, but I didn't even get the job, and I don't understand why I didn't get the job. She said because my availability wasn't all that, but the interview went so well and she said that I had all the aspects that they were looking for, but I'm like, I can't help that I'm in school. Mind you, I'm literally like completely broke right now, and everything just seems like it's literally going to shits, and I just don't understand because I haven't done nothing wrong. Like, I just don't get it. Like, I literally don't. Everything was going so good. And literally this whole fucking beginning of this semester has literally just been L after L after L for me. And I don't understand. Like, I understand I can apply for another job, that's fine, because I applied for multiple jobs. But the other interview that I had, I don't even feel like I did that good, because he kind of caught me off guard with the stuff that he was asking me. So I kind of was just going through the motions because I didn't know what to say. But in that interview, that was the best interview I've ever done. That's why it's kind of like, I'm really mind blown that I didn't get the job. Mind you, there's another girl on this campus, which I'm not gonna say her name, but there's another girl on this campus who literally got the same exact job that I wanted. Mind you, she is in school as well. So unless she just lied and told them that she wasn't in school, why did they hire her but they didn't hire me though? You see what I'm saying? Because like, we're both in school, but they tried to say that my availability was bad, but it's like, she's doing the same shit I'm doing. That's why I'm just like, she had to have lied or something. Or maybe her major is just easy as I don't know what. But I'm just like, I don't understand. I can't help that I'm a science major. My classes are long. I can't help that. So it kind of just blows my mind, because I had all these plans to do things for my 21st birthday that is literally in 3 months. And I have no money to my name. I'm not going to be able to get my hair done. I'm not going to be able to get no outfit. I'm not going to be able to go nowhere but in this room on my birthday. And I'm completely mind blown because that is my 21st birthday. And I'm not even going to be able to have a good time because I have no money. Like, this literally just blowing me that everything is going left. Like, I just... And this, you know, the YouTube stuff, I love doing this. But this takes time. This isn't something that's going to just... Oh, you're going to have a million subscribers, like, out the clear blue sky. Like, that's not how this shit works. So, this whole social media thing, it takes time to get to the point where I'm making money off the content. Granted, I love doing this. And when I don't vlog, I feel some type of way. Like, I just feel, like, weird not vlogging or creating content. When I see other people doing it, I just feel like I'm not doing what I'm supposed to be doing. When I'm not doing it. But getting money from it is definitely a perk. Like, let's just be realistic here. But it's going to take time for me to even get to that point. And right now, it's like I'm kind of just in a rut. But I need to go heat up my food. So I'm going to see y'all because I got class in 5 minutes. So I know I'm going to be late, but it is what it is at this point. Currently, we are in lab and we're doing lab like things. Size my partner, per use.
Oh, that's for you too?
Yeah, y'all say hey to the vlog. We're doing lab like things surreal. We're scholars in biochem. So I'm just let y'all watch what we doing because I know it's going to be entertaining. Well, I'm going to let them watch. They going to figure it out. Y'all going to do this lab with me today. Okay. Okay, y'all. So I just got out of lab. Lab was good. Super quick. Super easy. Like, he didn't give us nothing too crazy. I hope lab stay like that and he lets us out early because I hate when lab be 2:15 to 5 because, baby, that's too long. That's way too fucking long. But he let us out at 4 o'clock today because the lab was super short. So I'm hoping that all of his labs are short like that because Zai initially thought that it ended at 4 anyway. So hopefully she's right and I'm wrong because he definitely let us out at 4 o'clock today. But, yeah, I'm on the way to get some things out of my room. Then I'm gonna go to Zai's and her and my friend Kiara want to try some ramen place or whatever, so that's what we're gonna do. Hopefully it's good and hopefully it's not super expensive neither. But yeah, so that's basically what we're doing. I'm currently driving, as you can tell, so I am going to see you guys when I get back in the car after I go back upstairs.
Damn, I didn't know the fucking flash was gonna come.
That black fungus by itself? I don't wanna see it, y'all.
Okay.
I feel like it's gonna be nasty.
I'm gonna have him take it out.
You gonna have him take out the black fungus? It looks nasty?
It's I had to put black fungus in food. Because black fungus by itself is rare but dangerous invasive fungal infection caused by people molds.
Different tickets.
Can I have a sausage, egg, and cheese?
We at Waffle House, y'all, and we just left this party. I'm a little drunk, just a little bit. But we just, we can take our orders. So hold on. Y'all can wait 1 second. Okay, I'm gonna do the All Star special. Grits with cheese in them. And then I'm gonna do my egg scrambled. Waffle, regular waffle, and then all bacon. Well, bacon and then a ham. And the bacon crispy. That's it. But yeah, so we just left this party. I know when I'm a little drunk because my nose starts to turned a little red. I'm starting to see a little redness right here. But yeah, y'all, the party wasn't all that. It was mid. I mean, obviously, I enjoyed myself because I'm not sober. But it wasn't that bad. It was $15 to get in. I don't think it was worth $15, but that's cooking parties for you. But that's basically all we're doing. We at Waffle House. I'm with Zai. Say hey to the vlog, Zai.
Damn, she died at night.
Say hey to the vlog. Yeah. And we got Kiara. So we just at Waffle House. And then I'm going to just call it a night after this. Yeah. So I'll see you guys tomorrow morning. If not tomorrow morning, then I'll see you guys tomorrow afternoon at some time. But this vlog is about over, considering that it's about 13 minutes long already. So we're gonna try to make this a 15 or a 20 minute vlog. So y'all stay with me. I hope y'all can hear me though, because yeah, I'm trying not to be loud because I think I'm loud, so I'm trying not to be loud. But I'll see you guys tomorrow. It ain't about the race either, it's the marathon. I put the squeeze on them, don't throw up the bees on them. That ass clapping on the D, Hercules on them.